Somebody's getting excited out there.
All right, so you finally hooked up with something. Yes. You sure you didn't catch that buoy?
That's a real fish.
Okay.
It's not a gar.
Welcome aboard. Oops.
Well, do you have any buzz baits?
No.
All right. Now you know you're not handling that fish correctly.
I know. I had to do that because he was going to get me in the hand.
I don't care about your
hand. You know what happened last time.
If we could just save one.
And he hammers a white.
Is that a white?
Yes, and a good one too. Oh my gosh.
Man.
Oh, I'm proud of you.
That's a big fish.
A nice white bass. Way to go. You don't suppose those white bass are chasing those shad, do you?
No.
Okay.
There.
Oh my goodness.
Wow. They have made an appearance, have they not? Hang on a second.
You see my fish?
I see your fish.
Okay, you go fish. I'll get him back in the water. I taught you well, young Padawan.
I mean, he's not very big, but he sure is pretty.
That sure is a nice fish. Okay, see you later.
Bye.
Hey, nice hat.
Now, this is
keep that drum out of my boat.
This is the kind of fish you've been trying to catch all day long with your drop shot.
This big old rubber lip. That is so wrong.
It's the same kind of right on the shore, buddy.
I think you got a real fish here.
Fish here. I think it's off.
That's what you would call a real fish. Yeah. Yeah, he's over 15 easy.
Boy, he's
big old war eagle spinnerbait.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yeah, that's a nice fish. Now, how am I supposed to catch a fish if you keep catching fish? Oh, that's a nice one. That looks like a largemouth.
It is a largemouth.
Good fish.
Largemouths, their jawline extends beyond their eye.
Yeah, his jawline extends all the way back to his jaw. I think I have a fish that's worth catching.
Is he worth catching?
Yes.
Well, I'm not going to show the fish until you tell me that it's worth showing.
That do it for you, buddy?
No.
Okay, sure enough. Okay, look, I'm going to bang my rod
on
the gunnels.
Hit it hard.
Really hard?
Yeah, go like this. All right.
Now I'm going to unhook this war eagle, mouse color.
Mouse color.
Then I'm going to take this bass, and I'm going to throw him in the water.
Launch him.
Ready?
Yep.
Go. Ooh, that's a nice one. Swing him in!
Way out. Hit right 10 feet from the boat.
That's amazing. That's a good fish.
Not according to natural. That's a fat Kentucky is what that is.
Very nice. According to natural law, it's a good one. Now, Barry, you got to admit, this does not happen very often.
Well, and what?
Who's got the big one? That's me. Who's got the little one? There's a drop shot fish.
Look him down there.
And look at him down there. Hot, hot, hot. Okay. See ya. Barry, I don't know what you're doing up there, but 34.8 feet down. There he is.
Hi, Henry.
Hi, hi. See you later. Yeah, now come on.
A good one on here, Don.
All right, let's get him.
This one's swimming straight up at me.
Ooh, that's a much better fish.
Oh, yeah.
That's a largemouth. Right. Oops, wait a minute. I got this fish here. Okay.
Now it is. All right, Don, you finally might have a decent fish here.
Yep.
Well, I set the drag in that reel.
Wee!
That's a sled there, buddy.
Yeah, baby.
Worth him.
What do you think?
Very nice.
That's a good fish right there.
Yeah.
Hey, Barry, what are you doing up there? Oh, that's my fish. I'm going to get them off because they're all out there hitting no shad. Are you happy for me?
Yeah.
See you later.
That's another good one.
I'll be the judge of that.
I'd say, whoa, come back here now.
I'm judging that to be a good fish.
Come back here, Freddy. Freddy the toad.
There you go, Nat. Yeah, it's a keeper size right there. That's a nice one. Good fish, Barry. Another fish on a grub.
Say hi, Mom.
You my hero.
Okay, this one's on.
There he is.
Okay, good deal.
Okay, I smoked his butt.
You got a nice one on. That's a largemouth.
Yeah, but, you know, I'm used to it.
Yeah, we should take a picture of that and send it to Bob.
Oh, my gosh. Now, that's one you can be proud of.
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three. Oh, that's a good picture. Okay, now what about my fish? They seem to want grubs right now and drop shots.
I mean, you're catching plenty of them.
Yeah, I'm catching plenty of fish. That's what I do. That's how I roll.
Secret place, don't put it on the internet.
I will not.
Because somebody will get the address off that dock.
What dock?
well, this is pretty good though.
Yeah, a lot of fish today.
I would love to stay, but we got a ways to drive. We got about a 20-minute ride at 70 miles an hour.
All right, well, let's get after it.